हेलो एंड वेलकम टू न्यूज 19। वी आर विटनेसिंग अ हाई स्टेक कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी इन महाराष्ट्र। लेट्स हैव अ लुक एट द रिपोर्ट।
इन द बोल्डी कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी शिवसेना यूबीटीज उद्धव ठाकरे सन आदित्य ठाकरे ट्रेनिंग अगेंस्ट शिवसेना लीडर मिलिंद देवरा हु सीक्स टू प्रोटेक्ट हिज फादर लीगेसी वर्ल्ड इलेक्शंस। व्हाट हैपेंस व्हेन टू यंग्स स्टारवर्ड्स बोथ कैरिंग देयर फादर्स लीगेसीज क्लैश। Sparkfly. That's what's happening in Maharashtra Worli Assembly constituency where Shiv Sena, UBT's Aditya Thakre and Shiv Sena Ekant Shinde leader Milind Deora are fighting for supremacy. Aditya Thakre took the lead in the initial round of counting but soon behind fell Milind Deora by 9:45 a.m. This is the prestige fight for both leaders as Aditya, the sitting MLA from Worli, is trying to retain the Shiv Sena name in the Worli life, whereas Rajya Sabha MP and a Congress turncoat Milind Deora is fighting for his father Murli Deora legacy. Murli Deora has resigned just ahead of the Lok Sabha election earlier this year after Shiv Sena UBT, this is part of Mahavikas Angadi, staked claim to the Mumbai South Lok Sabha seat. Milind Deora wanted to contest the seat, which his father had won 6 times. However, Shiv Sena wanted to field Arvind Sawant, who had the momentous.
That's all for now. Stay tuned and keep watching News 19.